District Attorney Stephan and I, I know, share the belief that, in a lot of these instances where an individual is not a danger to themselves or anyone else, in those instances, it should be clinicians, not cops, who should be responding to the calls for help when it relates to mental health or substance use disorder. We know that people with untreated mental health illness are 16 times more likely to be killed during an experience with law enforcement than other civilians who are approached or stopped by law enforcement. And these mobile crisis response teams are a better way to respond to these types of calls. You get a trained clinician who this is their job. This is what they do. They have the training, they have the time, they have the expertise, the compassion, the empathy. They are better equipped to help individuals and help facilitate a true change in their trajectory.
This here is a new path. It's a path where these mothers now can be offered, these fathers, these families, a third option, one where they're able to access the crisis line, but not just access the line, but actually get a response on the spot with trained clinicians and peer support that will help de-escalate and help connect to supportive services for the long term, not just a band-aid that gets pulled off and then begins the cycle all over again.